you, man.
You too. How are you?
I heard there's some type of reboot going on.
Of what?
BC?
The Breakfast Club. Well, I produced a film called The Class. My company is called Manhattan Films, and we shot the film last year. It just came out last month. It's on Google and Apple and all the streamers, so I'm very proud of it. It's like a modern-day Breakfast Club, not a remake.
Okay.
Yeah.
How'd you make it different? Like, how is it different?
Well, there's 6 kids instead of 5 this time. We have great Debbie Gibson, plays one of the teachers. I play the principal this time, and it's a lot of fun. And then the second film we just wrapped is called Roswell Delirium. Stars myself and Dee Wallace Stone, and a great young cast. So that's ahead. And I'm also working on, what is it, Bosch Legacy, great show on Amazon, and The Goldberg. So lots of work, thank God.
Bosch is cool.
Yeah, it's a great show. Great people. Yeah.
Anthony looks good, huh?
Yeah, no.
He looks and sounds good. You sound good, man.
Thank you. My wife, I got my better half here with me, so we're all good.
No doubt.
Yeah.
All right, so what brings you to Saturn Awards?
Well, I was invited by the producers, and I was attending. I attended the show years ago, and I was doing the Dead Zone, so it's just great to be back.
I missed the Dead Zone.
Yeah, man. It's great to be back on the 50th anniversary. Big night. We're happy to be here.
Cool. Great talking to you, bro.
All right, appreciate it.
All right, later, man. Later. Thanks.